The University of Tokyo's Institute for Nano-Quantum Information Electronics exhibited a cutting-edge quantum dot laser at the Nanotech 2009 show. Normally, electrons inside semiconductors have various energies, and thus only some of the electrons contribute to the lasing of a semiconductor laser. However, when electrons are confined in a nanoscale volume inside a semiconductor, the conditions change. In this confined structure called a quantum dot, the electrons have about the same energy, and most of these electrons can contribute to lasing. This leads to the development of a laser which has an extremely small threshold current and demands low power.
The quantum dot laser is a new semiconductor laser that uses a nanostructure called quantum dot. Quantum dot lasers are inexpensive and exhibit very high performance, so they'll likely be used in future optical communication networks. Soon we plan to market these lasers, developed through joint research with Fujitsu and QD Laser.
QD Laser is a venture company that was established in 2006 for the purpose of commercializing quantum dot laser technology developed by Fujitsu.
We developed the quantum dot laser through joint research with QD Laser, and QD Laser will now sell the laser module. The quantum dot laser can be used as a light source in access networks and local area networks, and in the future, this quantum dot laser will likely be used in all backbone networks.
DigInfo News.